Good afternoon. Welcome to Zion Lutheran Church in Wausau, Wisconsin. My name is Irene Beathy, and I have the joy of serving as cantor here. Alleluia, Christ is risen. He is risen indeed. Alleluia. Today's music will reflect the readings for the fourth Sunday of Easter, sometimes referred to as the Good Shepherd Sunday. Psalm 23 is the psalm of the day. The compositions today are based on various hymns that are based on Psalm 23. Because some of the texts are more reflective in nature, you will hear some of the quieter tones of the and colors of the organ today. I will also share some verses of the psalm with you. Let's begin. Psalm 23, verse 1. The Lord is my shepherd, I shall not want. A composition by Robert Hobby. My shepherd will supply my need. Psalm 23, verses 2 and 3. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me beside still waters. He restores my soul. He leads me in the paths of righteousness for his name's sake. A composition by David Sherwin, The Lord's My Shepherd. Psalm 23, verse 4. Even though I walk through the valley of the shadow of death, I will fear no evil, for you are with me. Your rod and your staff, they comfort me. A composition by Paul Grimm. Savior, like a shepherd, lead us. And in this piece, you may hear a musical motive you may recognize from Bach's Sheep May Safely Graze. Psalm 23, verse 5. You prepare a table before me in the presence of my enemies. You anoint my head with oil. My cup overflows. A composition by Robert Hobby. The King of Love, my shepherd is.
Thank you.
Psalm 23, verse 6. Surely goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life, and I shall dwell in the house of the Lord forever. Peace be with you.